Good evening, everyone. This is Lee the Appraiser for another short episode of Amazing Appraising, the show, the video, the channel that helps you learn how to appraise as quick as possible. What we have here are two wristwatches on the my left, your right side. We have one of the largest wristwatches we've ever seen. It weighs probably, we're going to say, about 40 ounces. Okay, it is jumbo size. It measures almost 70 millimeters across. A really large white chronograph. The entire watch is stainless steel. I'm wearing a very large Breitling, and as you see here, it's called an Invicta, and it's called a reserve model, and it dwarfs my Breitling. Look at that. It goes right on top of my Breitling like you don't even see it there. And this Breitling is probably about 42 millimeters, and it is bigger than most of my clients want. So this is a monster of a watch. And what we have here is a baby watch. This is one of the smallest watches we've ever seen. It is a small Vacheron Constantin, sort of a miniature pocket watch that measures only about 23 millimeters wide. It is absolutely in perfect condition. It has a mechanical movement, and it is actually in platinum. This was done probably about the 1940s, 1930s. This watch is relatively contemporary, probably in the last 5 to 10 years. Almost one of the chronograph dials fits the dial of the watch. Crazy difference in value. But the interesting thing about it is that this watch is going to be worth probably over 100 times the value of this one, okay? This Vacheron Constantin is made by one of the finest watchmakers in the entire world. It is ultra thin, mechanical movement, perfect condition. They started making watches in 1794. This is made by Invicta, which is one of the largest producers of commercial watches in the world. And this watch here would probably be made to retail about $1,000. So in this Vacheron, in this condition, would probably retail about $15,000. So 15 to 1 minimum difference in price, and I would of course go with this if you can afford it. We'll catch you later. If you have any questions, please call or text us at the number below. Thank you.
Put your head on my shoulder.